Sanovich, and I will present you a work on psychological portrait of a virtual agent in the teleport game paradigm. So, to begin with, consider the following goal. How do we build a humane AI, or human-friendly AI, or socially acceptable AI, or human-like AI, or human-analogous AI, believable AI, trustworthy AI, whatever. How do we set this goal? You may ask, why do we need this goal at all? Well, AGI must have some goals after all, but the problem is that we need to define them. And in order to define a goal like this, we need a precise goal-reaching criterion, metrics and devices telling us the distance to the goal, a well-defined challenge, middle ground, sub-goals, a roadmap, and so on. Do we have those metrics and criteria telling us the distance to the goal? No, we don't. Right now, we have a Turing-like test, we have a cognitive decathlon, we have a variety of marketing criteria that take us down the hill. What we need is a set of human-like psychological tests and evaluations, like the Big Five, the Cattell test, the emotional quotient, and so on, that are defined in such a way that they are not applicable to artifacts. So what do we do? You can observe that for both humans and for artifacts, we can collect big behavioral data in games, in simulations, in experiments, in real life, etc. And therefore, here's the idea of the answer. We collect those big data, we do the tests for humans and for artifacts, we map results of human tests to artifacts using correlations of test results with the big data. As a first step in this direction, we were able to define a set of psychological measures for bots, artifacts, in a simple video game called Teleport. The rest of the presentation will be given by Daria Tikhomirova.
In our study, we found a connection between the human player behavior in the teleport game and his psychological portrait constructed using the 16-factor Cattell personality test. Based on this data analysis, we constructed psychological characteristics of models of a virtual actor. 16 undergraduate students of MIFI took part in our experiment. First of all, they were surveyed using the standard multi-factor Cattell test, and we received their personality profiles. Then we conducted the second step using groups with two participants and one bot engaged in the game Teleport. They played 10-minute session. There were several rounds where each actor had to move from one platform to another using a teleporter that was activated only with the help of one of the two other actors. As a result, we recorded logs of every actor behavior. So we found correlation between personality profile and the behavior of participants' players. Then we prepared 8 video clips of the game with different configurations of the players. 3 bots, 3 humans, 2 bots and 1 human, 2 humans and 1 bot. The videos were shown to the participants without informing them about the number of bots and real people in the video. They evaluated whether the character was a bot or a person and gave them psychological characteristics. It was necessary for passing Turing test. You can see an example of one of the clips.
Help me, player B. Help me, player D.
Then we held 32 sessions of the teleport game involving 3 bots without human participation. And as a result, we recorded logs for each character. You can see teleport participants' log statistics for each event and correlation between the psychological profile of the experiment participants and the events in the game. Based on the obtained results, we can conclude that the following hypotheses are correct. We found following correlations. Correlation between the age factor, timidity, courage, and the number of savings of another player. Between factor A, sociability and sociability, and the number of times the player was saved. Between the L factor, trust suspicion, and the amount of teleport deactivation for another player. Between factor E, subordination dominance, and the number of times the player was saved. Between factor E, subordination dominance, and the number of movements on the playing field. Between the C factor, emotional instability, stability, and the number of teleport deactivation. Between the I factor, cruelty, sensitivity, and the number of movements on the playing field. A limited Turing test was successfully passed. You can see teleport bot log statistics for each event. The following conclusions can be made. Bots don't make pointless movements. Bots always choose a partner. Bots are more likely to thank the partner and ask for help more often than people. Bots activate the platform for another player with the same frequency as people. Bots are not prone to betrayal unless they are programmed to do so. The characters of human and bot are similar in such qualities as courage, sociability, suspicion, dominance, and emotional stability. But there is a difference between the values of the human and bot sensitivity factors. The person is more sensitive, prone to reflection, thinking about their mistakes and ways to avoid them, more impressionable, prone to empathy, emotionality, reach.